we're committed to moving forward as quickly as we can, both at home and abroad, to deal with the global warming challenge. And a key part of that is buildings efficiency. As it happens, buildings efficiency more than pays for itself. And the savings that we get when we move quickly on appliance efficiency and making sure the building envelopes are done right and building out the new buildings that we see happening in places like China, and doing that right can actually help us to pay for all the improvements we need in clean energy supply as well. And so one way that we're doing that is through the Major Economies Forum and the global partnership that we've launched within that effort. And the U.S. has in particular been the lead author on a technology action plan to address opportunities in the building sector. We're looking for opportunities both at home and ways that we can coordinate our efforts abroad and be able to move together more quickly by working together.